割と、
まあ、徳沢先生と一緒ですね。まず相手の崩し。
The first you must have the breaking diagonal. Every throw is the same, actually, yeah? So first breaking diagonal.
で、背負い投げは、まあ、下に体ごと入るんですけど、まあ、内股の場合は軸足がその役割を持っているんで、ここの足がしっかり最後。
So for 背負い投げ you will try to go as low as you can, but for 内股 you don't need. Okay, you just need to go in at a comfortable position and that's it.、
あとは、まあ、まあ、さっきの押し尖りもちょっと一人でやるの、最初に説明したんですけど、まあ、足を最後上げた時に簡単に下ろさないよ。
So if you do some practice because you practice your osugari, it is the same as uchimata. What is important is when you put your leg out, don't put your leg down. You must always keep your leg up as long as possible.
内股入って、まあ、失敗してもそのまま足を上げてれば。
Even you fail, you don't drop your leg. Okay? Because if you tip, come back, that means your swing is always not enough, your power.Right, so you must always learn how to control your leg, throw without putting down after you do it okay.
なので、まあ、投げた後の、姿勢を意識して、まあ、練習して。
So always practice the style upon completion of throw. So, so when you finish, you are supposed to be balanced. So your leg, so not finish leg down.
まあ簡単に。
はい。はい。もう慣れなくて。いや、any other